because he has to. Second semester, he can just do nothing but play basketball and leave. I don't think that's very fair in basketball in general. And I hate to say it, my alma mater is probably guilty more than any other school of that because the coach has been so successful down there, and kids just want to play for him. And I can understand very well why. Why? They get there, and each year, he has two or three kids play 1 or 2 years and off to the NBA. I think the NCAA should step up and say you have to be there 2 years at least before you can go. Either that or sign right out of high school, because I don't think it's fair to anybody to have a youngster just come in there, go to class for one semester. Everybody else has to go to class and maintain a passing level to stay in college basketball.
Well, I couldn't agree with you more. I think that the universities have lost sight of their mission, and their mission is supposed to be educating young men and young women, unless, of course, you're a very good athlete. And then we're not so much interested in educating you, but we are interested in how well you can play. And I think that's really hypocritical, and I just think it's unfortunate that we've been bystanders and have allowed the schools to conduct themselves in such a way.
And by the way, I might add, since I'm not going to be there this evening, I always thoroughly enjoy broadcasting from the Dome. The Syracuse people have been great, great fans. They have supported that basketball team up and down the line. Jimmy, of course, has done a magnificent job over the years. I got to know him when he came to Duke quite often to play in a Duke Children's Classic, a golf tournament. Fine golfer and a fine man. And I wish Jimmy an awful lot of luck. He's been a great coach.
And just one more question. Academically, what kind of student were you at Duke?
I was just another student. I worked like heck, and I needed a tutor to get through. But I'm very proud of the fact I walked out of there with a diploma. I'm very proud of being a Duke graduate.
Yeah, boy.
No question.
Well, thank you so much for being on with us, Duke.
Yeah, we're proud to have had you on our show.
Go Pirates.
Yeah.
You people couldn't be nicer, and thank you so much for inviting me to be on your show.
Yes, right. Sir.
Thank you, Dick. Have a great day.
Introducing the amazing iPhone XS you'll love on T-Mobile, the most loved in wireless. It's the perfect way to stay connected to those you heart most. Fall in love with iPhone XS on T-Mobile. And right now, trade in an eligible iPhone, and you'll save $300. Visit a store or call 1-800-T-MOBILE.
If you cancel service, remaining balance is due. Qualifying service and finance agreements required. $279.99 down plus 30 per month times 24. Full price $999.99. 0% APR for well-qualified buyers plus tax on full price. Allow 8 weeks for rebate.